trash.
And wave them. So you blame the Steelers? You blaming the Steelers for the referee's flag?
I'm blaming your quarterback's flag.
Is that your
house? I can't beat
it.
You can't beat it without
him. Let me ask you a question. Have you ever seen a top ten most controversial call of all time?
No.
Anybody seen
you motherfuckers take up half jokes.
They caught half the guy.
I'm joking. I don't give a fuck. I'm a
great leader.
Anyway,
wait.